Most of these stories are inspired by my family. I often think, who am I most inspired by? My mother, my father, or my brother? I find it the hardest to write about mother, because she did pass away, and she did suffer at the end. My mother was not a poet, but she was fond of words and of writing. She kept a diary. And no, she did not chew gum. We did not have gum in our village. Gum was something I discovered upon arriving in America. I was fascinated by it. It wasn't quite a candy or a food, but something in between. And I always thought it was such an ingenious invention that someone could come up with something that you put in your mouth, but not to swallow. Something to pass the time with. And that made me think about just the earth going round and why we do anything. This is where gravity came in. My mother was in a plane accident. It was a two-person plane, and it crashed out in the field by our village. And she survived the crash, but she did not live a long life after the crash. She suffered greatly and had many surgeries. I miss my mother. I think about her most every single day, and I hope she's proud of me.